Oh, it really wasn't my intention to disregard convention. It was just an impulse that had to be obeyed.
Beacon Hill behavior we've been scorning, but I'll not go in mourning. Though my reputation is blemished, I'm afraid.
With just one kiss, what heaven, what rapture, what bliss. Honestly, I thought you wouldn't. Naturally, you thought you couldn't. And probably we shouldn't. But aren't you kinda glad we did? Actually, it all was blameless. Nevertheless, they'll call it shameless. So the lady shall be nameless. But aren't you kinda glad we did?
Socially, I'll be an outcast. Obviously, we dined alone. On my good name, there will be doubt cast. Never a sign of any chaperone.
No matter how they may construe it, whether or not we have to rue it, whatever made us do it.
Say, aren't you kinda glad we did? Honestly, I thought I wouldn't. And naturally, I thought I couldn't. And probably I shouldn't.
But aren't you kinda glad we did?
People we know will call you viper. Maybe the time could have been riper.
We'll have to pay the piper. But what we did, we're glad we did. Heaven is mine, at last I kissed you. Yesterday's world seems far away.
Truthfully, I could not resist you. But what is it Mrs. Grundy is going to say?
That I'm a cad,
oh, no.
A Boston blighter, running around with my typewriter.
Let's turn to something brighter. Whatever we did, we're glad we did.